Did you know? In The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring, during the fight scene between Lurtz and Aragon, two pretty badass things happen, and they were both unscripted. The first of which is when Lurtz licks the blood from his sword. This was not in the script, but when the actor did it, it looked awesome, and they kept it in the film. The second unscripted moment was when Lurtz throws his dagger directly at Aragon's face. Lurtz was supposed to throw his dagger at Aragon, but it was supposed to miss by a good deal, and later, with the help of a different camera angle, they'd make it look like it was a much closer call than it actually was. However, the actor playing Lurtz completely misjudged his aim, and ended up throwing a metal prop knife directly at Viggo's head. Thankfully, due to Viggo's quick reflexes and apparently samurai-like swordsman skills, he deflected the knife, and no camera trickery was needed. Peter Jackson, of course, kept this in the film, as it's one of the most cool and authentic scenes throughout the entire saga.